Hello everyone, hello. Once again, early morning. And today, just because it's November 29, the end of November, and on to few days started December, I want show you my new personal journal, and this is actually second personal journal. Why I will make a second personal journal, and who watch my video knows that I will make one personal journal from a big envelope what I will received on the second on the happy mail, and this journal I also made from that envelope, second actually envelope. So why I will make the second personal journal. I will be honestly with you. On this year, I am fifth. How this? Just a second.
This year, I am 50 years old.
Yes, I am 50 year old. So my birthday was on December. I don't say when, but on December. So I decided on this my two personal journal fix everything what was happens on this year. So I will show you this my journal. It's actually not exactly ready, but because I will to complete it when I will used it, but this is what is on the this time. So cover, as always, once again I will say, is from envelope, big envelope what I will receive on second hand. Closure, you will see buckle, and I fix it here on onto brad. This is from lady bag I found, and just this bag, and it's not well great bag, but I will grab this to close my journal. This is this part is you will see or not see. Okay, this part is one of Mona envelope. I will reuse. Here I will decorate from some paper Mona napkin what I received yesterday. Cover it from some book page is dictionary page actually. It's envelope, like I say, inside I will put card. I made this card from a cover from school notepad notebook. Here just envelope I will make from children book. Here another card from school notebook. I And this is from some actually founding stuff what I will found on some times ago. Here just collaging from napkin, post stamp, Ukrainian stamp, cover from school notebook. This is also cover from school notebook. Here, this is another part of Monna envelope. And this is a collaging card what I will make on video. So I want to say, if my camera stop, I will make a part second. So this is part one. Here just another envelope I will make. Actually talk spot. Here is journaling card. Life is a journal, not a destination. Here is another collaging tag. Make a good view of today. And this is just label. I like is this part, so I just glue white paper to like a space to write. And here every day is a fashion show, and the world is your runway. I like this word, so I decided to leave it. Next page. So by the way, this journal I will make from another technique, and this technique I will show when I will connect this postcard. So this is on that technique I will make this journal. So it's little bit different connection, but it's work. So I will use here just washi tape, not washi tape, just rest of paper what I will use to create something. And I decided put this here. Here is envelope inside two collaging card and fake ephemera, like a space to write. Lace, washi tape from Monna, my key card, I think. Here is space to write and some stamp from Monna. Just some booklets, decorate from children book, washi tape from Monna envelope. And this is a photo envelope. I decorated here, you will see. Here is some packaging. It have some coffee and cheesecake. So I like this and decided to use it here. This is some book what Monna sent me from another Soviet Union time book. I fussy cut this booklet with this box, so glue it here. Here is space to write. This is another photo envelope, collaging here. Here just some postcard from Soviet Union time, I think. Here is another postcard. And here is just from SSA tag. I used book page as a background, leave this background what have this SSA, glue some paper and used this stickers what Mona sent me yesterday. So I will made it yesterday this. Tag this page open like this. It's just space to write, and here is some card what I will found, and from Mona children book I will made package. Here is just open page like this. Just booklet with some different color pages. Here is some interesting page open like this, but every of this square was double. And I don't glue any paper on it or any decoration, because I want made here something when I will use this journal. Another page is like a decorative page, so from some children book I will glue this bird's picture. Here is photo envelope, Soviet Union time postcard, this small tag, and as a decoration I will make this flower, and this flower show how made paper outpost. Lady what YouTube channel have called paper outpost, so I used it here. Just another space to write, and this is envelope, photo envelope once again, to Soviet Union postcard and my collaging card. So it go like this, and this go like this. Here, just corner envelope, actually talk spot, space to write, envelope, collaging. This is once again mono envelope, and here is tag. His postcard, some another picture, actually space to write, and this paper space to write. So it go onto envelope. And this rose, by the way, is fabric. I will found it and just fussy cut and glue here. Paper doily, and this my card, what I will made. Here is my first acetate tag, what I will found. It's flexible, and this is another label, what I will found, and just glue here paper to write something, and just double lace. So Korean picture book page, journaling card. Mona. Here is as a decoration puzzle, big puzzle, and just because this puzzle was on cardstock, I will peel off this cardstock and made a double puzzle, and use, as you will see, my collaging beer label paper, so it's go here, and it's possible to write or glue something here on this puzzle. So here talk spot from Second War map, one of here is Soviet Union postcard, collaging card. Another side of this packaging, and just to write here. So here, just a second, I will make, put some paper to write, and another small talk spot, and here I will make booklets from that page. And it's like a secret package. So okay, here I just open like so page. This page from some Soviet Union time book, and I just glue this flower here. Here is just another talk spot, and here I will found this teddy bear sleeping, and used lace, used postcard, envelope made, inside is Soviet Union time postcard. From children book I will made on this way. From children book I will made card, and it's from card from Happy Mail. So I just glue book page on to this card, and this is some another paper. Here is just envelope where I used my beer label as a decoration. Here is card what I will make on video, and who wonder saw this video. Here another mono coloring page, Korean page. Here is space to write, and here is card to write, some another secrets package, another butterfly card. Here is envelope, here is just collaging card. I made like a flip, and inside on this envelope I will put, just a second, this my flexible acetate tag, what I will make on video. Here is another envelope where I will use mono envelope inside, just another card from Soviet Union time children book, and this with flower cover from notepad, and I will decorate inside from map, and here just from washi tape from mono envelope and book page, but only like so, because I wanted glue this envelope onto my page, but it's biggest than my page, so I decided leave like this is, and maybe later I will decorate this part on this envelope, so it's okay. Another page here, just someone paint this from children I will fight, found this the last page, and this is original envelope what Mona sent me, smaller, if you saw video about this. This is decoration what Mona made. I will use this Korean book page, washi tape from Mona. This is just from this box, all from some school book, and here this young man, this is from perfume I will found and made journaling card. Here is like a book bookmark, Japanese book page. Here is another bookmark. Here is a card from Mona, happy mail to journaling. Here is another, these two card, a small card I will just fussy cut from cover school notepad, notebook. It's soft cover, so I use time to time, and who watch my video know about this. And on this part of envelope I will put this butterfly from school book, and this is a real paper from Soviet Union time book, is grungy, but I little bit inking edges. This is just another you will see another cover from notebook, school notebook, and here is another reusing envelope, mono envelope. Here is just collaging, not understanding where is what, but it's okay. And here just another envelope, reusing mono envelope, reused. I will make collage, and it's empty, so it's okay. So this is my second personal journal. I hope you will like. And how much? Okay. I hope you will like this. And thank you everyone who watched. Thank you everyone who comments. And to the next video. Bye.